Welcome back. My hair is going to be a mess today, but, you know, when is it not? Today we're doing more of an upbeat video because, of course, of all the things that are going on right now, we're going to try and stray away from a little more sensitive topics because we're going through a lot. So I decided, why not do a fun video? Today we're going to be putting on makeup. Not only are we putting on makeup, we're putting on every single makeup product I have in my collection. So, basically, I got this inspiration from our sales beauty. She recently did a video where she put every single makeup product she has in her collection onto her face. So that's what I'm going to be doing, but with my makeup. So, I don't have as big of a collection as hers, but I have a lot of eyeshadows, so that's really gonna take time. So yeah, let's do that, shall we? My skin.
Figure it out together like we did with the primer, so we're gonna just apply that. I'm going to have the darkest foundation shade because I don't know how to match my foundation. I already know my foundation, my whole face. I went closer to my face and I saw how oily my face was. I guess we need to powder it now. If you see my pants right now, if you see them, you would cry with me because all this. Those are my PJs, my dudes. They have powder all over it. Okay, I'm gonna start with my bronzer and I not even open! I honestly look like I just put too much blush, too much orangey blush, which girl, I have too many blushes, so we're about to go through it all right now. So, we're gonna do highlighters now. I also, before I went back to record, I put my phone on the charger because it was dying, and also put everything that I'm not gonna be using to have a clean slate on the table back where it was. So, we're not gonna have such a mess like I thought we were. But before that, we're gonna have to spray our face with every single setting spray that I have. So, let's have fun with that, shall we? There's more of that where... Oh, we're using so many sprays. Oh, I forgot this one's not. Did you it? Love that for me. We still have more. One in a box too. Love that for me. My face feels snatched. Let's start with the stick highlighter and then the those are the ones I'm definitely gonna struggle with more. I actually thought this was gonna work. I actually thought I wasn't gonna look this bad. Sweetheart, I look bad. I look so bad right now. I look like a clown. Like, my face is gonna be so happy when I remove all this off. Like, I swear to everything. This, no, sweetie. No, it doesn't want to get out because it knows it doesn't want to be on this face. Right? Oh, and my concealer on my lip. It's a concern for everyone. And I understand. I don't use this one because I don't like how glittery it is. Oh, actually, this combo. I'm gonna put these things away and then come back with all the eyeshadows, because we have a journey to go through together.
Oh no.
Hi guys, I'm back. I had a quiz to take. The quiz didn't even appear, so she did me dirty. And also, I put all the videos that I recorded onto my computer because I need more space. It's been over 30 minutes now that I've been recording, so I needed some extra space. So we're gonna continue where we left off. Thank you. dropped on the floor, so we're gonna be here all day. Just like we were with everything else. The amount of lip glosses I own. Basically, I'm going to buy with the amount of lipsticks I own at this point. First, I'm just going to use all my lip moisturizers, like lip balms and stuff. Lip liners I own in my life. I'm going to put the liquid lipsticks first because these dry up. So when I apply everything else, it doesn't become more caked on. Honestly, cute lip combo to be honest, but why haven't I ever tried it? Oh, how is it? I don't go this deep into my lip lip collection, but. It's not like I need more, right? That should just be the thumbnail. I would get so gnarly. Remember when I said I had to do my eyebrows? I think maybe now I'm just gonna take off all the powder that's attached to my brows right now. Because I do have a whole bunch of powder all up in my brows. But yeah, so this is the end of it because I did everything that I have. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was meme worthy because it feels meme worthy. Oh, it's all over my face. But yeah, I hope I see you on the next one. Like if you like this video, it helps me out a lot with the algorithm, and my algorithm is pretty low because I'm new. New and the channel's new. Oh jeez, this is gonna like going on forever. But yeah, see you until next one. Bye. Yeah. Hey, do you want to date?